just ahead.
Look alive, people. They know we're coming.
Bunker door ahead.
Take your ball!
Hands up!
Pace, Adler, on me. We're going down.
We'll hold the area.
Be quick about it. They're taking cover. Hidalgo!
We're clear. Let's go.
This better be it. Really make you work for it, don't they?
Careful. Good God.
Saddam's hoarding millions down here.
Hell, this gold toilet's worth that much.
Trade it all for a WMD. We're close. Clear.
What the hell happened in here?
Biohazard cabinet. Must be the demonstration Alawi mentioned.
How about that hard case there? Check it out. What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands, too?
A sample of it, based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Some notes, all in Russian. The project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Biopreparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American?
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Heading topside. Let's move.
Get what you wanted?
Not exactly, but we got what we needed.
Up the road! Pace, let's go!
Weapons over here.
Tackle 1, this is Talon 1. We're half a click clear position. The bear flick cracked.
Talon 1, too hot! We got enemy helos in the air!
Roger, maintaining distance.
They keep coming!
Has a biological weapon. The papers we found in that bunker, they had a name attached. Matt Vigusev, a Soviet weapons scientist. We think he's still in Iraq, somewhere. Adler's volunteered to stay behind and track his ass down. I'll have Felix examine the disc we found while the rest of us investigate the origin of the cradle. If Adler's right, this thing may have come from a research facility on U.S. soil. A Soviet scientist and an American bioweapon. What the hell are we getting into?
You've asked Taro about this supposed research facility.
She's not picking up. Told her to look into Livingston.
You think something's happened to her?
Perhaps it's my fault.
The weight of the world on your shoulders. We know the risks.
Yeah, well, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Because it's not just about you.
How'd you feel about coming with me and Kay stateside?
I'd consider it.
Felix still in the kitchen.
Don't complain. We ate well while you were off wandering the desert.
He should be decrypting the disc Adler found. We need whatever's on it. Hey, Chef, you cracked that disc yet?
Patience, please. Cryptography is like preparing pufferfish. Rush through it and risk losing everything.
Okay.
Is he planning to serve as pufferfish?
You said no complaining.
I did, didn't I? Let me know when we're close to leaving.
I'm afraid I'll need a little more time. Unless you've come to help. Yet to be determined. I found these cookbooks in storage, but I'm afraid my Cyrillic skills are not as sharp as they once were. And I am working with ingredients that I could hunt and forage from the surrounding area. So, let's call it a stew, shall we? I see. Because I no longer desire to take a human life, you believe my heart bleeds for all creatures. It's an understandable assumption. However, these are very different circumstances. To hunt, is to be in symbiosis with nature. To take a life without due cause is parasitical. Society is a predatory structure. Those with power, whether legitimate or otherwise, prey on those without and use thugs, uniformed as I once was or otherwise, to enforce their rule. The Stasi, CIA, organized crime in Avalon, most assuredly Pantheon, all are institutions of oppression. I bloodied my hands, burdened my soul with complicity, and now I live in shame. Never again. I cannot say. I think that makes us a necessary evil. Perhaps this is why I prefer computer systems. Ones and zeros. However, binary thinking is not conducive to modern existence. Social systems are complex webs. I think we can only navigate the gray and hope that history views us favorably. Whatever it contains is locked behind some rather impressive encryption. I was able to write a program to decrypt it, but the truth is, I am stumbling in the dark at best. Not so much picking the lock as drilling through the tumblers. Considering where you found it, the logical assumption is that it holds data pertaining to a weaponized biological agent. Or pornography. Feel free to come by the kitchen later. Might need a test subject.